Gentlemen, we're giving you an assignment. The one thing we don't want to hear is that it's impossible.
I need the transporters to function, despite the hyperonic radiation.
Yeah, but that's Yes, sir.
Gentlemen, how's it coming?
What the hell is that?
Our first attempt.
Keep at it. We need those transporters.
Now, are we progressing, Miss LaForge?
About like you'd expect, sir.
Splendid. Splendid. Carry on.
He wants the impossible. That's the short definition of captain. Captain, we can do it. We can modify the transporters.
Excellent.
It'll take 15 years and a research team of 100.
Mr. LaForge, I believe we will postpone.
Yes, sir.